you this afternoon, Jesus. You're absolutely beautiful. You are exhilarating. You are fascinating. You are inebriating. You are beautiful, my King and my God. Our hearts are overflowing with a good theme. I'll recite my composition concerning the King. My tongue is the pen of a ready writer. Jesus, you are fairer than the sons of men. Grace is poured upon your lips. Your hair and your head are white like wool. Your eyes are like doves. Your eyes are a flame of fire. Your feet. Your eyes. Your voice. Your hands. Your face. Your neck. We declare it, Jesus, you're beautiful. Break and pour upon you with the fruit of our lips. You're beautiful. All that you are is captivating. All that you are is fascinating. Oh, you are an endless ocean of discovery. You are the brightness of the Father's glory, the express image of his person. There's no one like you, Jesus, and we bless you. We worship you. We adore you this afternoon. We look you in the face and we say, God, you're beautiful. With the oil of gladness, because he loved righteousness. He hates wickedness.